wisdom who would speak to me in tongues of nobility. And all your shamans and their peaceful cemeteries are bearing gifts of strength for my adversity.
Don't.